Check your tickets. The West Virginia Lottery says a winning Powerball ticket was sold in Tucker County. The ticket is for $50,000 and it was sold in Davis. The lottery did not specify which store this ticket was sold at. The last drawing was on Wednesday, and another Powerball drawing is scheduled for tomorrow at 11 p.m. The jackpot is currently $219 million.